Hello there, little one. Would you like some snuggle from mommy? Yes. Does that sound good to you?
My good little snake. Just come here, little one, and let me hold you. Just let me wrap my coils around you. It's okay. I only want to snuggle you and hold you close
and never let you go again. Mommy loves you so much.
I love you so, so much, baby. You are so cute. So adorably cute. I don't know what I would do without you, my little one. And I am so proud of you. So very, very proud of you. I just love wrapping my coils around you and keeping you safe in my embrace.
Safest place for you to be. There's no safer place in the whole entire world. I'm just so proud of you. Nice, sweet little baby snake.
Okay. Your mama will always be here to help you, no matter what. No matter where, and no matter when. You are just so adorable. And I am so proud of you. I am so, so, so proud of you. You are doing such an exceptional job. A spectacular job. Yes. Wow, you're my exceptional serpent.
My sweet little baby. My sweet little thing. You are all mine. And I promise to keep you warm. I'll keep my baby safe forever and ever.
I'll keep you warm, and just me and you. Nothing can hurt us as long as we're together, and I won't let anything separate us. You are stuck with me until the end of time. You can never escape me. I will always be here to help you. Nobody can ever come between us. No one can touch us. No one can hurt you. It's just you and me. And I love you so much. I love you so much, my little snake. I know things have been really slippery recently, but I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you.
We're getting through everything that life has thrown at you. I'm so proud of you for never giving up. You always do your best, and even when you really, really don't want to, you do not give up. And I'm so proud of you for that.
You are so cute and adorable.
Mama's precious little baby. You special to me.
Every time I look at you, I just feel so, so unbelievably grateful to have you in my life. Nobody can take you away from me. I won't let them. Close your eyes, little one. Close your eyes, my wonderful little serpent. You are my magnificent little one. And I will always be here for you. I will always
be here to protect you and love you, little one. You mean too much to me to lose. I can never let you go because you're too special. And I know that you sometimes doubt yourself, but there is really no need. My little one, you are so special. And I know you don't always see it. It's easy to see the worst in yourself, but I'm here to always remind you
just how loved you are. How amazing you are. You are so kind and special and pretty. But being pretty is just an added bonus. It's not an essential. But you are so perfect in every different way. In every way that counts, you are amazing, and I am so proud of you. I am proud to call you mine. My little baby. You're mine, and I'm yours. Baby, look at me. Look at me, baby. I am so proud of you. Yes, I am. I am so, so proud of you. I genuinely mean that. You are an incredible snake. And I love you so much.
You have so many talents. Qualities that so many people don't these days. I admire that so much about you. You motivate me to keep going even when I really don't want to. I just want to take a break and relax. I just look at you and you motivate me to push harder. No, baby, I don't mean in a negative way. I just mean sometimes self-care is not taking a break. Sometimes self-care is pushing yourself to accomplish a goal you know you need to do, but you really don't want to.
So you push yourself harder in that moment to get it done, because you know it will help you. If you don't, you will just feel very bad later. And you don't want that. You are so, so amazing. You are so amazing. And I am so proud of you. And close your eyes. It's okay. You are incredible. Don't argue with me. There's really no point. You know you can't win. Mommy loves you more than anything in the world. Let me coil around you even tighter. I love you. I love you so much. And I need you to feel my love. I need you to feel how important you are to me. Yes, baby. You are very important to me. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. You are my entire world. Yes, baby. You mean everything to me. And I am never letting you go. You're mine, and I treasure you. You're mama's precious little sweetheart. And I love you so much. You're so bewitching. Yes, you're so cute. And adorable. I just love my little baby so much.
Everything is okay. I need you to know that you are okay. Yes, baby. You're okay. I've got you. Mama is going to keep you warm. Just rest now. I know you're very tired.
And I know the last few days has been very difficult for you.
But I need you to know that you're safe. You're safe and you're protected.
Mama will not let you get hurt. I will protect you from everything. Yes, baby. I will always keep you warm and safe. Always and always. My precious little baby. My sleepy bug.
My sleepy little snake. You're so captivating. So very captivating. And enchanting.
Let your eyes close.
They're getting very, very heavy.
Close your eyes, my little angel.
And let yourself fall asleep.
You're so pretty and lovely.
If I ever told you that before, I don't think I do. So just in case, I will keep
reminding you how precious you are to me and how proud I am of you. You're so, so pretty. And your scales are so smooth.
So smooth.
Yes. Smooth like a baby.
They're almost as smooth as mine.
So wonderful. You don't have to worry about anything. Close your eyes, sweetheart. Don't think about anything. Just close your eyes and be with me in this moment.
So okay. I don't want to ever leave you alone. Not even for a moment. The world is filled with so many strange people nowadays, and they might try to take advantage of you. And I can't let that happen. Because you're mine to protect.
And I will not let anyone lay a finger on you. I won't let them even touch a scale. And you don't have to worry about anything. I will protect you from the entire world. I will protect you from everything. It's okay, sweetheart. Don't think about anything else, just relax. My charming little one. My baby hatchling.
My adorable little hatchling. It's okay. Mama loves you. Mama loves you so much. And I love your adorable little eyes.
I love your sweet like eyes. And the way you look at me. You're so adorable and precious. Mama loves you more than anything else in the entire world. Don't worry. Everything will be okay. I will always be here for you. Mama will always be here for her baby. Are you comfortable? Yeah. Good. And that is very good. You are doing such a good job. My good little serpent. You're the best.
You are the very, very best of me. Don't ever forget that.
You are my favorite.
My favorite thing in the entire world.
And I'll never let you go.
And that is a promise. You are going to be mine forever.
I wouldn't trade you for the world. You are the most important thing to me. Your happiness and safety.
Your well-being. That is my priority. And I will always be here to help you.
I love you.
I love you so much. And you are so important to me. I want you to always be able to talk to me.
I want you to always feel comfortable around me. I don't want any dirty secrets being hidden away.
Especially if it is something that is close to your heart. I want you to be able to talk to me anytime you need, about anything.
I want you to come to me for anything. And I promise that I will never, ever abandon you or leave you. Nothing that you could do or say will ever bother me. Never, ever, ever. I love you so much. You're my good baby. And nothing is ever going to change that. Nothing will ever take you away from me. I promise.
I promise, my little one. Mama loves you so, so, so much. And I'm so proud of you. And how far you've come. so proud of my baby. And I'm always here to help you. And I promise that I will never, ever, ever leave you.
Not in this lifetime or the next. You are doing such a good job. My cute little snake. I don't want you to worry about anything, okay? You are completely safe. And you're so protected by your mama. Just listen to my voice, baby. Listen to mama's voice. I love you so much. My pretty, pretty little thing.
Mama loves you. Mama loves you so much. And you're such a pretty little snake.
You are so charming and pretty. Yes, you are. Your mama's little snake. Mama's pride and joy. I will always be here to help you and to care for you, my lovely little baby. You're such an entrancing person. And I'm so grateful that I gave you all to myself. You're so good. And so amazingly cute.
And adorable. And tiny. Your mama's tiny little snake.
And mama loves you so much. Mama loves you so much. I love you so much, my little one. Just let me hold you.
Let mama hold you for as long as she likes. And I promise I will always protect you. I will never get bored of you.
You're too special and precious to mama. You're mama's baby. And I promise to keep you safe. I keep my baby safe forever and ever. Just me and you. You and me.
To the next galaxy and beyond. I love you to the moon and back, and even further.
My love for you is endless, and it is okay. I promise to protect you from everything. This is our safe space. Nobody else can touch us. Nobody else can hurt you. I won't let anyone touch a scale on your pretty body. No. No, no, no. You're mine. And I won't let anybody hurt you.
I know that things have been really difficult for you recently. And I am so proud of you for getting through it and never giving up. Mama is so proud of you. You are so pretty
and amazing
and talented,
and you have so many amazing qualities, and you always smell very, very nice.
Yes, Mama loves your scent,
and I'm so proud of you. I know I keep saying that, but I need you to know that I mean it.
I need you to know how I feel, because I know how much you doubt yourself, and I know how much you need to hear it. And it will never be a burden to me to remind you that you are loved and special. You are so good.
And so kind and amazing. You are everything I never knew I needed in a snake. And I am always going to be here for you. I'm so proud of you, my baby. And I love you so much. Don't just pretend to agree what I am saying.
And then actually ignore me. I know your dirty tricks.
And you can't fool me.
Listen to me. Look at me. Baby, look at me. Look at Mama.
I am so, so unbelievably proud of you and how far you've come. I am genuinely so proud of you. You are so incredible for how far you've come and how hard you always try. Don't argue with me, except that Mama knows best. Yes, pumpkin.
Mama always knows best.
You are right. Don't try to disagree with me, because you won't win.
My love for you is too strong. I love you so, so, so much.
And I need you to feel my love. I need you to feel how important you are to me. Yes, baby. You're very important to me. The most important thing in the world. I love you more than anything. And I'm never letting you go. You're stuck with me. I promise. I love you so much. You're so lovely. And so good. It's okay, baby. You can fall asleep. I promise, everything is okay.
And I need you to know that you're safe. Mama will never leave you. Especially not when you're sleeping so peacefully. And you look so adorable.
Your mama's little snake. Just go to sleep. I can see how hard you're trying to stay awake from me. I don't want you to. I want you to go to sleep. Just unwind your mind and relax. I know you're so tired. Yes, baby.
I can see how tired you are. So please, just close your eyes and unwind your mind.
You're so cute.
And adorable.
And precious.
truly so proud of you for how strong you are and how you never give up.
And I will keep reminding you of that every single day if I have to. All the things that you've been through. If anybody else had gone through those, they would be a completely different person. They would be not so nice person, but you never give up and never stop seeing the good in the world, and I never stop seeing the good in everything, and that is an unbelievable accomplishment. A lot of people, they give up, they only see the worst in the situations, and they give up on themselves. Because it is so much easier than to keep fighting and believing in the good.
But you haven't given up. And you are so rare and amazing for them. You are so amazing. And I love you so much. My pretty little baby. Your hair is so soft. So soft.
All of you is soft, but especially your hair. Your scales are more smooth and soft, but you know what I mean. Baby, close your eyes. You don't have to worry about anything else. It's just you and me. It's just me and my cute little baby. My little hatchling. My precious, adorable little baby. It's okay.
It's okay. I love you. I love you so much. And nothing can take me away from you.
My sweet little thing. Mama loves you so much. Mama loves you more than anything else in the entire world. So don't worry, baby. Everything will be okay. I will always be here for you.
Anytime you need me.
I promise to never.
Ever leave you. Even if you wanted to leave me, you would find that very difficult. Oh, don't worry. You'll never have to find out. Because you will never want to leave me. You just close your eyes. I've got you. And I'll never let you go. You are the most important thing to me. Close your eyes. I love you.
And always remember that you are doing such a good job. My pretty little baby.
My pretty, pretty, pretty little baby.
Mama loves you more than anything. Close your eyes, take deep breaths, and keep relaxing your mind. I'm so glad that you decided to lay down with me, you know.
I love getting to spend quality time with you.
We haven't really done that as much recently, and I'm sorry for that. It's my mistake. I've been incredibly busy. I'm so grateful.
And I get to spend this time with you now. Mama's heart beats for you. And only you. And you're mine. You're mine and I'm yours. And every day you try so hard. Promise me you will always talk to me if you need me. I want you to always come to me. No matter what the situation, I want you to always know that you're safe with me.
I don't want you to ever go through anything alone. What if you don't need to? I love you so much. Your mama's cute little baby. And you're doing such a good job. I love you. I love you so much. I will never leave you. I will never let anything come between us. And don't ever feel bad for needing me. You're so tiny and innocent, my little hatchling.
Hatchlings need their mamas. Just relax and let go of all the stress. It's just me and you here.
So just relax and let mama take care of you. I'll always take care of you, my little one. It doesn't matter how big you are. You will always be my little baby.
You don't need to pretend. I know what my baby needs. You need love and affection.
So much love.
And so much affection.
Which I will happily supply you with every single day. And every single night, Mama will always give you hugs and cuddles whenever you need them, my pretty little thing. Don't ever feel ashamed about needing me.
Unless you're ashamed of me, are you ashamed of me? Good.
You had me worried for a moment. My precious little thing, Mama is here, and I'm not leaving. Never. It's just you and me. You're safe. Feel the beat of my heart. Feel safe in my embrace, in my quiet. Just fall asleep, my pretty little baby.
You're so beautiful.
And you're safe. Let yourself drift off to sleep. Yes, baby, that's it. Drift off to sleep. Allow yourself to fall into a deep, deep,
relaxing sleep. A sleep which you know you deserve. It's okay. You're okay. Go to sleep, my little one. You are so precious.
I'm so safe. You're all so safe, my little one, my baby, Mama's precious little snake. Mama is right here. Mama will always be here for you. Sweet dreams, my little one.
Let yourself fall asleep and get the rest you
need. Unwind your mind. And you feel Mama playing with your hair. Feel my fingers run through your hair.
room. My snake. My baby.
Mama, what would you say?
Mama will always love you. So just rest now.
And close your eyes.
Rise and get the rest you need.
Mama will be here and you.